keep 'em rolling was the motto of this vital supply unit. More in a moment. In 1944, when General Patton's tank units broke through enemy lines, there was but one problem. They had outrun their supplies. The solution? The Red Ball Express, a supply convoy comprised of mostly African Americans that, despite treacherous conditions, carried vital goods from the beaches and ports to the combat units on the front lines.